something that might interest you.
We should resupply, make sure we have what we need. You're gonna run out of fucking ammunition when those bastards are closing in on you.
An alarm.
There must be a heat sensor in the gate, which is why it doesn't detect the zombies. This does cause a fire in conflict. Destroy the effect on the fucking
mines. it!
And I'm leaving this audio diary in case... just in case something happens to me. The military base is in trouble. You can hear alarm sirens going off and all kinds of explosions. I thought they would help us. I thought they would protect us. But they can't even protect themselves. If you find this recording, please get it to Mike and Blanca Guerra in Woodland Hills, California.
Mom... I did some damage.
I know you didn't want me to come here. I know you didn't understand why I wanted to leave LA and join the Peace Corps. I'm sorry I disappointed you. I wanted to see an adventure. Make a difference. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
There we go. All right. I need to be more careful. Need to find something that'll blow up this gate. It should be around here somewhere. Explosives. Just what I was looking for. I found some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
Okay, better make a run for it! The main gate's down. I'm heading in now.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. What I'd do.
I'll be careful. Inside, Hardy, but the power's out. All the lights are off.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a signal generator down in the basement.
What's in here? Too late. It looks like everyone's dead.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use the radio for help.
We'll be right back.
The generator's back on, Hardy.
Okay, head to the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Station, but a fire's blocking the entrance. Got any ideas? That should put out the fire. Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm inside the comm station, Hardy. Going to see if the transmitter works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
We'll meet again.